everybody. My name is Carrie. I'm coming to you from the Pacific Northwest up here in Bellingham, Washington. We are enjoying a beautiful sunny day today, thankfully. And I just wanted to do a quick shout out to Grow for putting this all together. I think what you guys are doing is amazing and just really happy, excited to be a part of it. Whatever I can do to share hope and connection and positivity around the world, happy to do that. So thanks for putting this together. Just to have a quick story for you, I planted a garden a few weeks ago with my mom, and I love gardens. I love what they represent, and I'll probably be talking about them it a lot more in the weeks to come. But I just want to share this quick story from yesterday. So my sister-in-law came over with my nephews, and I have a 10-year-old nephew and a 2-year-old nephew. And of course, we're all practicing social distancing right now here in Washington. The state is pretty much closed down to everything but essential services. So those of us that can stay home are staying home and trying to be, you know, responsible citizens to protect loved ones and strangers and neighbors and doing our part. But anyway, she came over to bring some seeds for the garden. And my nephew, who's 2, was in the stroller, and he, you know, got a little antsy and got let out and was running around for a minute. And then he realized that, you know, he wanted to see me. And he started running towards me with his arms out, like, Auntie, pick me up. And it's kind of funny because he doesn't always do that. It's kind of rare when he does that. And I realized in that moment, like, I can't hold you. I can't pick you up. And I really want to because I miss you, but I can't. And hopefully he will not remember the day that his auntie denied him a hug. But it just made me realize, like, how important, you know, the little things are in that embracing someone and, you know, a pat on the back or some kind of, you know, physical touch is just so important, and how much I love my family too. And, you know, it's like you know those things, but getting reminded about them in moments like that where you aren't allowed to hug, you know, your nephew is just kind of a wake up call for me. I have this quote on my piano that says, "Great things never came from comfort zones." And, you know, I think in this time, we're all going to be reminded of the things that we're not comfortable with. And my hope is that we can actually grow from those places and we can learn to connect with one another in really positive and strong ways so we can kind of embrace anything together. So thank you for letting me be a part of this. And I hope that wherever you are, it encourages you, and I just want to say we're in this together. Bye.